10 most expensive designer watches for men, Rolex, Cartier and other masterpieces. Every man should wear a watch. Not only is it an essential accessory to a real man, it also shows that a man values his and other people's time. A fixture that easily completes the male fashion ensemble, watches have been around since the 16th century. There are certain watches, designed by brilliant watchmakers and crafted by expert hands that are engineered for the privileged few. What makes a wristwatch expensive? Luxurious chronographs built with the finest metal? Watches instilled with high-grade gemstones? Timepieces integrated with complicated mechanisms? It's all of the above and more. Find out which watches made it to the most expensive and luxurious top 10. 10. Bvlgari Diagono Chronograph, $16,900. Bvlgari is a brand long associated with expensive watches, and one of their watches made it to this list. Priced at almost $17,000, the Bvlgari Diagono Chronograph is a huge hit among rappers and pop musicians. It features a scratch-resistant sapphire crystal front, rubberized black bezel, stainless steel links, and a strap made of durable rubber. The rubber strap is a huge plus, making it easy for owners to provide proper maintenance for this pricey timepiece. 9. Rolex GMT Master II, $33,250. The Rolex GMT Master II comes with two options, 18K yellow or white gold case. Whatever you choose, this watch is truly designed for the male of the species. Aside from having a case made precious metal, this $33,220 watch has an assortment of gems in its anatomy, including diamonds, sapphires and rubies. 8. Audemars Piguet Royal Oak Offshore Rubber Clad, $36,630. Rubber is now becoming a trend in the world of luxury watches, and no other timepieces state the case more obviously than the Audemars Piguet Royal Oak Offshore Rubber Clad. Aside from the very modern and chic rubber strap, this particular chronograph boasts a casing fashioned from 18K rose gold. But more than fashion, this watch features a three-dial system that tells seconds, minutes and hours with unparalleled accuracy due to its automatic mechanism inside. It is a beautiful fusion of function and fashion. 7. Hublot Big Bang Ferrari King Gold, $43,600. The Hublot Big Bang Ferrari King Gold may carry a heavy price tag, but for a good reason. While other watches come as WYSIWYG, Hublot allows you to come up with your own creation. You get to choose how you want your watch to look and what options you want to include with the package. Basically, you are in control of the case, dial, strap color, strap material, etc. Talk about the ultimate personalization. 6. Cartier Rotonde Cartier Astrotourbillon, $116,195. Cartier is a name that has been around the chronograph scene and one that has been producing top-class watches for decades. Cartier takes pride in having expert watchmakers build their watches, which is why every chronograph they churn out is a masterpiece. The Astrotourbillon comes in a white gold case. But what makes it special is its second hand, which is fashioned from the finest materials and adds the element of luxury no other watch brands can replicate. 5. Piaget Altaplano Caliber 1200D, $151,995. If you are looking for a timepiece loaded with gemstones, then you can't go wrong with the Piaget Altaplano Caliber 1200D. Its complex mechanism flaunts expert craftsmanship from the smallest gears to the thinnest tourbillon. On top of the talent involved with the creation of such a masterpiece, the watch's internal structure is crusted with high-grade diamonds. 4. Zenith Christopher Columbus, $230,000. Like most watches in the list, the Zenith Christopher Columbus is a limited edition series only affordable to a few good men. While it has everything most luxury watches have, the Zenith Christopher Cross is built with a navigational compass at the 6 o'clock position inside a glass bubble. Sleek, classy, and unique, It is hard for die-hard luxury watch enthusiasts to ignore such innovative and refreshing look. 3. Roger Dubuis Millesime Double Flying Tourbillon, $263,000. Designed by Roger Dubuis himself, there have been only 88 Millesime Double Flying Tourbillon watches created, and each one is a work of art. The mechanism inside is integrated with, as the name suggests, a double flying tourbillon, which compensates for the gravity's effect on the watch. What you get is not just a luxury branded chronograph, but one of the most accurate timepieces ever created. 2. Romain Jerome Titanic DNA Tourbillon, $319,000. There have been only 9 Romain Jerome Titanic DNA Tourbillons ever made, and every elite man in the world would surely want to get their wrist cladded with this masterfully crafted watch. It parades a bold design that features stain-finished black and titanium casing fused with steel, tourbillon at 6 o'clock, and then completing the look there is a transversal cross dial made of carbon fiber. As for the strap, you get to choose whether you go with black rubber or crocodile leather. 1. Greubel Forsey Invention Piece 2 Quadruple Tourbillon, $750,000. What's inside the world's most expensive luxury watch? One tourbillon is already a class of its own. But what about four asynchronous tourbillons? That's what the Greubel Forsey Invention Piece 2 Quadruple Tourbillon has to offer. This feature further enhances the timepiece's accuracy. On top of the quadruple tourbillons, this watch exhibits a classic, elegant look that makes it worthy its price tag.